All right, this is Monday, December 30th, 2013. It's 3:06 p.m. Just checking this, I do not believe for a second. The status history on YouTube, it shows the last widespread service disruption has been 2 weeks. And there hasn't been a blip on the map since. I'm like, yeah, I don't think so. But I can tell you this, if this is the case, that's a record for YouTube for being up and running without having a glitch for that long. Like, get ready for big problems.